Ow! My back hurts. So much driving. In this video, I'm going to do a review of a new product called the BackShield, which I've been testing out over the last week. And stick around. At the end of the video, I'll tell you whether I give you a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Hey everybody, this is Jay Crater with the Rideshare Guy. And today, I'm going to talk about a product called the BackShield. Harry at the Rideshare Guy asked me to try this thing out and then write about and make a video about what I thought of the experience. So here we go. So what is the BackShield? So the BackShield is a pretty firm piece of rubber which forms to your back, and it is designed to support your back so that you sit more upright, right, while you're driving. Now, as you can see in this picture, it's really easy to install. You just put it over the top of your seat and slide it down, and then you tighten the straps. And that's it. First impressions. When I first put it in my car and I sat down, and it's right here behind me right now, I noticed that my hair was starting to hit the top here because I'm sitting more upright. Without the BackShield, I would kind of sink into the seat. And with the BackShield, I'm far more upright. So that took a little getting used to. It felt really kind of uncomfortable because it was something very different. I've been sitting in regular car seats for 3.5 years, driving for Uber and Lyft, and suddenly I've got this hard thing pushing against my back and pushing my hair, you know, up to the top sometimes. So it took a little while just fiddling around with my seat adjustment. So those are my first impressions, but you know, I said I'm gonna give this a go. And see how it works out for me. So after the first week, I would say within the middle of the week, I started to get pretty comfortable with this BackShield. So it just took me some getting used to it, and it started to feel okay. I mean, it's firm, but it's not like hard. It's rubber, so it's soft in that way, and it just took me some getting used to it. But after about day three, I was like, okay, this is okay. I can do this. Now, what I want to talk about is how this impacted my sleep. So I'm not a driver that has had a sore back when I get out of the car while I'm driving. But where I have noticed my back aching a bit more because of my driving is at night. If I sleep on my back, it can get very sore, and I would have to like roll over to one side or to the other. Since I started using this BackShield, I've noticed that I do not have the back pain at night, which I found that to be a huge, huge benefit of this. So something's going on here where it's causing me to sit more upright, right? And in doing that, I guess I'm not putting as much stress on my back. And because of that, when I sleep, I'm not having the pain. So that was a huge benefit to me so far of this BackShield. So now what can you expect? Well, you can expect some discomfort. So the BackShield people say that the first week is the worst week because your back is readjusting, and there can be some discomfort as the muscles are rearranging to this new way of sitting in your car. And that as you go into the second week, things get much better. So they give you a 60-day guarantee, money-back guarantee. So if you don't like it, they give you plenty of time to try it out. I did not have that pain at all. But just be forewarned that that may be something that happens to you. So I want to talk about walking around. So what I noticed is that when I'm walking around, I feel like I'm now taller and that I'm walking much more upright and my posture. So I'm a 6'4" guy, and in high school, between my sophomore and junior year, I swear to God, I grew a foot. And I became very self-conscious of being so much taller than other people that I started to slouch a bit. You know, I didn't want to be seen so much, didn't want to stand out. And so my posture has been an issue for me through most of my life, you know, and I stand up straight, but, you know, sitting in a car, you just kind of naturally lean forward. Well, with this thing, I'm noticing that when I'm walking around, I'm feeling much more tall and like, here I am, world. And that's been another big benefit of this, is that I have less thinking about my posture and I'm just naturally walking more upright. So if that sounds like something that would be attractive to you, then this might be something you want to try also. So my key takeaways for this video are that you can try this thing, you can expect to have some pain in the first week, and what my experience was is that I was able to sleep better at night, and when I walk around, I feel better. And when I'm in my car, like right now, I feel good because I know that my back is in exactly the right posture, the right position that it needs to be so that my back stays strong and that I can walk upright in the world. So it's $89, which doesn't seem like a lot to me for my back health, right? How many sleepless nights have I had because I didn't have this thing? But that's totally up to you. Below, there's a link. You can click on it. It'll take you right to where you can order this thing and try it out for yourself if it sounds like something you might want to do. I think it's better than all the other things I've tried, you know, the beads and the different other things. This is very simple, and what can I say? I really liked it. It really seems to work for me, and it had a lot of these ancillary benefits. So I give it a thumbs up. That's my key takeaway. You get a thumbs up for me on the Back Shield. This is Jay Crater. I want to thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet to our YouTube channel, please do. We'll keep you up to date and keep giving you good information about being a rideshare driver so you can make more money in less time. Y'all go out and have a great day. Be safe out there.